is it goes lag. Just let me do. Let me get my phone out. Hi, Johan. Can you see the stream, Johan? Ugh. My hairs are in my face. Unless you're just in the startup scene. Oh, you can't see it. Okay, cool. I think I'm gonna just start scootering then, because it's gonna get dark really fast. We're gonna get, hopefully, some good dessert. My bangs. Need to move it. Thank you, Johan. Hi, breathtaking. Hi, Gaff. Let me move out of here real fast. Hold on. I'll talk to you guys in 1 second. Let me move. Let me move over here. I just felt like the security guard was looking at me like thinking I was going to do something shady. Which I was not. Alright, let's park over here. Let's park over here. Grab you some food too. Hi, Zelda. Ah, oh, god dang it. Streamlabs is there. I thought it was Loribot. No one really falls on this one. Like, I don't.
Unless you breathe, I do.
Yeah, unless you agree.
I lost my everything. Hold on. Excuse me. No cat helmet today. It's, what do you call it? It's humid as fuck, and I don't know why, for some reason. The other night when I did, ride, though, breathtaking, it was cold. Wait, what do you mean, F? Are we F'd right now? Or what happened? What did I miss? Oh, we eating her. Breathtaking, thank you for the resub. Thank you. You're getting your noms delivered. Oh, when to be our back screen? Are we still good? I don't know when it switched. Oops, that's not what I want. There's my live view. That's a good connection here. That's still? Oh, we're fine now. God dang it. Okay, I'm so, like, confused because Super Stream Server just yeeted out of my server for some reason. Or my chat for some reason. Okay. Well, it might keep effing, but that's okay. But let's go get some dessert. I've never been to this place. I'm much excited. But that's if they're open. Which they should be. And then I put movie night later in case y'all want to watch movies or hang out on Discord, but I guess we'll see how the night goes from that point on. So, but thank you again, Brett. Thank you for the resub. I'm going to ride for now, so it's getting really dark. All right, let's go. What kind of dessert? So, there's a new place that just opened, and I was telling Mandy, I was like, I'm going to try it this weekend at some point, and I was like, might as well today. It's like ice cream that's actually made out of real fruit. The thing is, I want to ask them, is there some sort of dairy in it? So, yeah. Alright, we might F down here. But yeah, for the movie night, just let me know what you guys want to watch. It's gonna be dark when we come back. I was a little too late on setting up. It's gonna be dark. But that's okay. We'll be fine. I'm wearing white, so that should be good for nighttime. And I did bring a jacket in case it did get cold, but it feels hella humid right now. We can still do the crow if you guys want to. You gotta grind out the last section of the Genshin event. Yeah. I think I actually did start exactly at 7 when I think about it. I'm gonna put my visor on because last time all the bugs were hitting my face and that was not a fun time. But once it gets colder, dude, full face for sure. The other night was hella cold. How was y'all's Friday though? I hope everyone had a good Friday. No, I'm not gonna do it for now on. I gotta remember how to get to this place. Hold on. Wait, let me think for 1 second. Hold on. How do I get to this place? Okay, I remember. Wait, did I? You know what? We'll wing it. We're fine. Wait, did I? No. I remember. I know where to go now. Hi, K-Dog. All right, let's go, y'all. So much. All right, breathtaking if you're still in the chat. Mistakes were made, maybe because I was in my apartment all day, but now it's actually pretty fucking cold. Well, like, it's not cold, but it's like chilly. Oh, this is awesome. I love being in traffic, especially when I just want dessert. Oh yeah, but what I was saying, it's gonna be like real fruit dessert. I don't know if that has dairy in it. They don't, and if it does, I hope they have a bathroom there. Oh my god, dude, I get so scared of getting hit from the back. Dude, I should have brought the full face helmet. I have so many bugs hitting my face, even though I have a visor down. It's hard if we F. Apparently, we might have problems tonight. But if we do F, that's okay, because I'm actually recording the stream right now. So I can cut that up later. And they shall appear. Did it F? I'm sorry. Ooh. Are we still F? I wonder if that's like my service because it's ACL weekend. Yeah, like I wonder if that's my service because it's ACL weekend. And I wonder if just like everyone's out right now, dude. Like everyone's out right now. Girl on her bike gets lost in the boobies. No. It says we have 6,200 bit rate, so I guess we'll see how that goes. Oh shit, I got another red light. Alright, never taken my scooter this way, so should be an adventure. For y'all. hopefully it comes out alright. Scooter gang! As if he wasn't wearing a helmet. Woo! A little bit of like off-roading there. More blocks to go. You guys still on F, I guess? Or I would hope not. That means my equipment's all faulty. Oh, hello, Fluffy. No helmet. There's a guy with a scooter. Oh, okay. Let's go 8 more blocks. A little sus about coming back this way at night, but we'll be okay. Oh, shit. 35 miles per hour? Alright. Oh, dude, it's breezy, man. I should have brought the full face. I didn't think it was gonna get this chilly, no. Mistakes were definitely made. Whew. The bugs, dude. There's so many bugs out. So many bugs. I think I'm almost there, actually. It's actually not to go. What's up, Serena? Welcome, welcome. If I could get one of these townhomes, that'd make my life. But they're actually like really expensive. I think when I looked at one for rent, it was like $5,000 a month. I was like, nope. Oh no, one uphill. Luckily, no one's behind me because your girl's gonna be really slow on her scooter trying to go uphill. Helmet 100%. All right, I should be close because it should not be far. That's all I know. I should be closed because I should not be parked. That's like locked the door, right? They got green. Too fast. Scooters over here. Has it effed for you guys a lot since we've been out here? Oh, 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 I don't want to stop on the train tracks, my dude. What's happening? These roads are horrific, dude. Alright, where is this place? Whew. I might have to like pull over to see directions really fast. But I'm pretty sure I'm still going the right way. Oh, there it is. If this was an open, we'd be very upset. Oh, it's open. Oh, it's open. Oh, hell yeah. Alright. Well, there's a lot of people here. Okay, okay. I'm gonna park right here. It effed one time. Oh, that's what's up.
Okay.
Actually a lot of people. I just want a little scoop. I was hoping Donnie would come with me, but he was like falling asleep on the bed because he was tired. How are you, Fluffington? And hello, Serena. Yeah, it seems like we have like 65, I mean, not 65. We have 6,000 bit rate. Excuse me, I burped. Let me take my helmet off. Dang, I think this is the place to be right now because everyone's just pulling in. So it says Zed's Real Fruit Ice Cream. Tired before more days? Oh, that's what's up. Let me, what do you call it? Let me put a mask on since everyone else is. And then you're in Tejas. Well, almost in Tejas. Fluffy. Dude, do you think real fruit ice cream is gonna hurt my stomach? Because my stubborn ass wants ice cream. Oh, we have a little bit of helmet here, but that's okay. Just a little bit. Let me get my wallet out, y'all. I'm gonna kind of juggle or jiggle you guys. Or move you guys, not jiggle you guys. What am I saying? No, I was cold against the wind. And then it got better. Now that I'm not moving, it's really hot right now. I'm hoping it's okay. I parked here. That doesn't look like... Yeah, there's like parking spots. Alright, what do you guys want? They have like a mix of a berry one. I kind of really want to try that. You know, I think I'm gonna just take my helmet because it kind of acts like a little purse, so. I kind of really wish I brought the full face now. I think I did okay. Let's see what it looks like here. Let's see the menu. Hey, let me get it. Hold on. Let me look at the menu because I actually don't know.
Don't fall over there.
I guess I'll get a small cup. Y'all, they have blueberry. I think I'm gonna do blueberry. Dairy-free. Let's go. So dairy-free blueberries. Oh, they got chocolate. All right. Blueberry dairy-free. I think that's something again. Oh, they got a buñuelo. Wait, they got buñuelo. Dang, dude, I don't need that overkill right now. All right. Let's see my order here. Where you order? I'm assuming it's here. Oops, almost had my card in the view, sorry y'all.
Awesome, thank you so much.
Hello.
Hi, how's it going?
Good. Could I take the dairy-free blueberry?
Totally, yeah. What size are you?
Just the small cup is fine.
Small?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Did you want this little guy on top or just the cup?
Just the cup. Yeah, it's fine.
Mm-hmm. Anything else for
you? I think that should be it.
Cool. One more
thing.
We're
going to
share this one.
It's just a couple minutes. Call this number out. Right, let's just send it for you.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, of course.
Uh-huh. Oh, I need to put my card away. A mango. Hey, so you can get a mango. Oh, dude, I'm excited about this. And it was dairy-free. I gotta tell Mandy about that. I showed her this place earlier, and I was just like, oh, maybe she can try it out. And then I didn't know it was dairy-free. But now I kind of wish I got the buñuelo. I asked you guys. I was like, what do you guys want? And you didn't say anything. I legit did ask you guys, though. Dang, you can see them making the ice cream. Hope everyone's having a good Friday, though. I know this is a little bit of a YOLO. Although we're supposed to stream today anyway. So it still works out. My scooter. Oh, you did ask for mango. Yeah. Yo, mango actually does sound good. Was that on the menu, Gav? I actually didn't see if they actually had mango. Oh, dang, dude. Do you think I messed up and didn't get the cone? No. The cup is fine, right? Oh, and Serena, thank you for the follow. I know that was earlier on when I just started and all that stuff. Dang, y'all's face is dirty right now, isn't it? You can't read the menu at 116? I'm sure they have mango.
16. Here's the first one. Second one right out.
Ooh, that song though. Do. They're dancing to Kesha back there. Fluffy, do you know? Oh, sorry. You can park here, sorry. Did you know if we're gonna watch The Crow or not, Fluffy?
Good. Can we get one, let's see, small blueberry with regular vanilla, a chocolate drizzle, and a regular blueberry? You want a blueberry? Another small blueberry, regular vanilla, chocolate.
Get over here.
One dark cherry, one.
You're down to host it? Is that like a horror movie? Looks like I'd be the next one. Is that me? Let's see. It's more action than horror. Oh wait, that's not mine. No more. That thing has like chamoy in it. I don't think that's fine.
17.
Hi, Rift. Hi, hippie. But the storyline is around Halloween. Oh, perfect. Sorry, I was looking around because I was like, who's going to clean that ice cream? That guy. Oh my god. How are you, hippie and Rift? You're okay, Rift? You're doing good, hippie? I'm waiting for this ice cream. There's a lot of people. We all have the same idea. I'm gonna, like, okay, maybe it might be risky to do it, but when we drive out, I'm gonna take off y'all's face because I'm pretty damn sure it's dirty because I was recording with the camera the other day and I didn't clean the camera lens and I didn't do it again for this place. And it was really dirty. Like the lights looked weird. I don't know if they look weird right now. Like they look like a weird burst or something. It is real fruit ice cream. I'm gonna take off y'all's face because I gotta. Cause I'm pretty sure y'all look like the lights are crazy right now. To make it the ice cream dairy free, it was like an extra $1. And I always hate that every time you want to do something that's like healthy, it's a lot more money. For some weird reason. But yeah, I'm gonna try this like new place, Rift. It's like an ice cream place, and they have real fruit ice cream. And apparently they have coffee, beer, and wine. That's actually pretty pug. We might be hosting a movie night after whatever stream shenanigans we do. Eat some for you, I know. I definitely will. 18.
18.
I could be 18, but I don't know what they ordered. Excuse me. I want to take a picture of the logo up here. But my phone's in my backpack, and now I'm too lazy. What are we getting, Angry? Hi, Angry! We're getting real fruit ice cream. I got dairy-free blueberry. And I'm kind of regretting not getting it with the cone. I got in a little cup.
Yours is coming soon, I promise.
How are you, angry? Dude, I didn't expect it to get this dark really fast. It's going to be an interesting drive all the way back home. Thank you. Let us drive. Let you guys drive. I brought my scooter, that's why. I didn't drive here. I don't want to be too close to the mist. Oh, screw it. We'll be right here. Oh, no, that's like a lot of mist. I'm going to go over here. Hi, Jose. Really tired. Today was hard. What happened? Just a lot of work? Twitch drives Lauren. I could see that being like a thing in the future. People being super innovative with that crap. Like, you know what? Let's drive the streamer. I didn't bring my selfie stick because mistakes were made. There you go. You guys probably can't see this because it's really dark, but it's dairy-free blueberry ice cream. Twitch autopilot would be super dangerous. Oh, that mist feels so good. Okay. Dang, dude. They also had hot coffee, but they don't have iced coffee. Lots of work. Oh, are you off for the weekend at least, Angry? Dude, I'm very excited about this. Let me get my phone really fast. I'm going to move you guys again because I kind of want to take a picture of this. Because your girl is cray-cray with that Insta. There we go. Oh, nice, Angry. Hell yeah. All right. Oh, shit. What, gal? Oh, at least it comes out really good in the dark. I don't have the Zed logo anywhere. Look. Isn't that, like, good? I have driven through Atlanta, like, 8 times in the past 3 months. Twitch autopilot can't be worse than that. There we go. Wait, why are you driving through Atlanta? Dang, dude, this thing's, like, tough.
Oh, no!
Hey.
What's wrong with your dragon spine? I'm very hoping this is Jerry free now. Because this tastes really good and very blueberry. I'll post this in the Discord. Your cold freezing to death. You know, Gap, I still haven't beat the Raiden Shogun, whatever the hell that is. Blow up their bathroom if it isn't dairy. It should be. It better be. Because this will be a horrible ride home. Oh, dude, this is really good. Fluffy, if you end up wanting ice cream when you come next week, this is probably better than the vegan one I took you to. You're in Alabama temporarily, and have to drive to South Carolina sometimes. Especially since that's where the house is. Oh, shit. Okay. Now, let me put this in the food. Believe me, it looks a little faded out, but it's actually really good. This one's actually really good, Fluffy, because it's like, it has Buñuelos here, and then the real fruit really makes it. You know what, Geff, I'm not gonna lie, I've thought about it. I was like, I'm so behind. I was like, what if Geff helps his sister out? Because I have no time to play that game. Like, I put in the Discord. Buñuelos, dude. Damn, this is hella good. Woo. You can taste the blueberry. Here, I gotta tag them on Insta. Is this still out already? I don't know who was watching the BAM stream earlier, but Adam's in New York right now, and we just launched like a new sale. I think it almost sold out. Excuse me. Oh, my helmet. Can't tell it's blueberry because of lighting, but it looks good. It's like very like, it's really good. It makes a difference when it's real fruit ice cream, like real like fruit in it. I'm sure the other ones don't do that. You guys been grinding more because you don't have much to do on your account. I don't know that, but I might hit you up on that because I really want my rating already like good. I'll be tagging. Have you guys ever been so like tired that like even just keeping your eyes open, it's like really like it burns? That's what happened to me yesterday, and that's why I didn't go live yesterday. I was like, my eyes burn. Blueberry dairy free ice cream. It was horrible, and that's why I was like, sorry, I'm gonna have to cancel the stream. I never do that. My eyes are just burning so bad. Blueberry dairy-free ice cream. I hate driving and being tired. Oh, that was like the worst trying to get like back home yesterday after work. Luckily though, the internet went out today at work, so I worked mostly from home all day. The Tummy Patch is kind of a filler patch, so it's nice to have time to just focus on gathering resources. Oh, that's what the... They're doing talents and quests. Oh, I think I saw you put that on the Discord. Man, that day I pulled a 26-hour day because I couldn't sleep for my baking shift. You're away from 4 a.m. to 8 p.m. the next day. Fluffy. Dude, maybe it's because I am older now or something. I could not even think about doing that. I know we do it for stream, but it's different. Like, we'll like get in some sleep time every now and then. Yeah, that's horrible fucking. Mm-mm. Hopefully they don't let you do that again. Okay, dairy-free. Oh, blueberry dairy-free ice cream. Let's tag Zed. Give me Zed the musician. Blueberry. You know what sucks, Gaff? Like, I got that thing where you log in every day and you get the 90 gems, and it seemed like now just a waste of money. Now that I think about it. You're an adult, you sleep like 4 hours a day. I think at the minimum I sleep is 6.5, and that's all I need. That's all I need. Blueberry. You're surprised I got what? Blueberry. Oh shoot, that text is really, there we go. And you're older than me? Dang, Rift, I couldn't do it. Oh, you're surprised I got the 90 gems a day thing. No, ice cream melted on my pants. Okay. Oh, this thing's like melting on the side. You know what? Good thing it was laundry day, anyway. Yo, what's up, Speed Racer? How are you? I'm trying to eat ice cream and now it's melting. It's like the top part of it's hard, but the edges are not. Yes, all the time, Scuffy. I've grown to not give a shit anymore. But yes, all the time. Even now. Believe me. But it's okay. Sometimes I get curious and they ask what I'm doing, and that's fine too. All the time. It's like even worse too, because it's like Texas, and people get all like, what the fuck is happening? At least in my situation, they happen. They kind of look at me like I'm crazy. She's talking to the people who think she's crazy. Wow. Whatever. Yeah, it's all good. It's a good time. It's like everyone wanted late night ice cream now. That girl is talking out loud to herself. Don't worry, sweetie. She's just crazy. So I think like when I arrived, they saw me have the camera because people are looking at it. And the red light is on because I'm recording. So I'm recording what we're streaming. So the quality is better for video later. In case we like F, my recording won't get that. We'll get full on good video. And I think they assumed I was just recording because I was riding since I have my helmet. But now it's just questionable. I'm getting some ice cream at a new place, Speed Racer. It's really good, but it's melting now. Where do you throw it? Oh, it's up there. I don't know, Rift. It's a little weird in Texas. It's still like cameras being exposed and stuff. It's still pretty pretty iffy for people. Tell them you're a government. Yeah, let me just tell them that. Yeah, this thing is hella dirty, dude. Yeah, I got ice cream. It's blueberry dairy-free ice cream. But it's like a puddle right now because it's getting hot. Yeah. I got blueberry ice cream, Speed Racer, and it's like real fruit. And then I made it dairy-free because my stomach can't take dairy. So I got that. Mm-hmm. It's really good. I'm gonna take Fluffy here next week. Fluffy, when we ire all together, do you feel like it's weird? Or you don't care about the camera? But yeah, it's really, really good. Did I tag it? Because I put it on Insta. Yeah, I put it. At least I put, like, good music here. How would I make it weird? It's only weird if you make it weird. Scared me. I'll appear on camera, but I'm charging you half my earnings. Okay. Why do you want my money, Gap? You're the one that makes more than me. 100% I'm guaranteed you make more than me. Yeah, what's up, Brad? What did you do, Gap? You're like government work or whatever? It's a duo stream. Oh, so that's how it works. What if I show you on my stream, Gaff, but I like blur out your face the whole time? Does that, that's not half the earnings. Oh, the line got way longer.
Okay, I'm gonna eat a little bit more of this because there's like a ton of people and I don't want. I mean, if they want to sit, they can, but I'm kind of talking to you guys, so. It feels like very cookout-y here though. Like when I put on the backpack again, you'll see the front again. I'm at an ice cream place, bro. It's new. It feels like there's like a lot of picnic benches, picnic tables. I'm sorry. It's really nice here. Your contractor said I get paid less than I could be making at other jobs, but I can potentially move up the chain to public utility and get paid a good chunk more. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Yeah. Hey, that's still work though. That's good. Anything is like helpful. I'm in the creative field, so it's probably not as much as an engineer, but I like being in the creative field, so. Yeah, it's good bread. I have blueberry ice cream, it's like the best thing ever. What's my favorite ice cream flavor? Anything with chocolate. And I was actually really tempted to drizzle some chocolate on this. But I just YOLO'd and tried blueberry. Because I like blueberry. It's really good. What about you, Ski? Mint chocolate toothpaste for ice cream? Where did I turn? Dude, it's actually really dark. We scootered here. We didn't even drive. Computer science pays way better than mech engineering. I think it depends on what you land with CS. Because I know some people who have CS and don't get paid crap, dude. So I think it really depends what you get. My friends wake up at 10 a.m. and work from home and make way more than I do. That must be nice, actually. Well, either way, I'm pretty sure your field is going to make more than what I make, so. 100%. Okay, I'm going to throw this in a second. This was really good, though, and I wish Johnny came with me, but he didn't want to, He was napping. You know what's weird, Gap? If I had gone to that field, I actually love coding. Like, if I had to learn how to code stuff, I actually wouldn't have minded that. I want to see this. So I got blueberry. They have banana, blueberry, dark cherry, peach, pineapple, and strawberry. So, Gap, they don't have mango. They didn't even have mango. You can get a small cup, a regular cup, homemade waffle, and then either you get the bases regular, vanilla, dairy-free, or vanilla vegan. And then the drizzles. Chocolate, coconut cream, chamoy? Oh, Fluffy, you gotta get chamoy. Toasted coconut, buñuelo crunch, rainbow sprinkles. Oh, this song is a banger. Because they didn't have mango. Oh, wait, what's Blue Moon? Speed Racer? What's Blue Moon ice cream? I gotta go dairy-free, bruh. I gotta go. Yeah, I didn't want to have this ride be really bad on the way back. Hi, Killer. How are you, Killer? I think the bot's on, by the way, y'all. If you guys want to do any gambling before we head back and when the stream goes off, you guys can gamble. Oh man. Blue Moon is the blue and the Superman ice cream? I don't know what that is. No, Fluffy. Because we like that. We like the spiciness of it. Just kidding, it sounds good. Yo! Oh. It didn't play. There it is. Oh, now I see it. Yo, Gohan, thank you for the resub! Oh, how are you, dude? Trying to give you hype. Hold on. Wait, what's up, Rift? I've never tried Blue Moon, whatever that is. Yo, they got... What are the drinks they have here? Nah, I don't want a drink. I don't want it. Ice cream's already enough. It's good to see you, Gohan. It's got like marshmallow taste. Oh, that's what's up. Spicy ice cream. Yeah, when they put chamoy in it, it's like some spice on it. But I will hook you up, okay? I'll show you the bliss of Superman ice cream. I'm down for that. As long as I can make it dairy-free.
Yes.
Yeah, it's good to see you, Gohan. I know it's hard to see you guys because my stream schedule is all types of whack. All right, let's see. But thank you, guys. Okay. Thank you for the resubs.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Perfect. Thank you.
My scenes are all freezing here. Did this app just freeze? All right, hold on, chat. Hold on, chat. Okay, there we go. I just want to make sure no one bumps into my scooter, because I'm going to be very upset. Okay, I'm going to throw the ice cream away, y'all, and then we probably should make our journey, unless we want to cruise around for a bit or something. But, so what movies do you guys want to watch tonight? It doesn't even have to be just one. We can watch, like, a few. I'm getting there, y'all. Tomorrow's Saturday, y'all. We sleeping in and then streaming. I mean, if we feel like streaming, whatever we feel like doing tomorrow. I kind of wanted to look at the motorcycle shop in the morning. It'd be kind of cool if I can take you guys, if I can vlog it or something. Movie night or movies. Donnie's taking a nap, Red. He was tired. And I was like, I'm gonna go get ice cream with the stream. Yeah, attempt to host one. That's okay. We're probably going out for dinner. She won't be at movie night. Oh, good. We've been just watching spooky movies because of October. I know I keep saying I'm gonna throw it away, but it's so damn good. I should really throw it. Yeah. Let them drive off, so to make sure they don't hit my scooter. What's in the bottom? It looks like pink ice cream. I'm concerned. Tab, thank you for the resub. Why don't I hear y'all's resub sounds? You guys know the Twitch, like, reset, like, all the stream keys, right? So I think everything just messed up. Thank you, Tav. I don't know why that didn't sound, but thank you for that. Yeah, it's acting a little bit funny. That's okay. Thank you, Tav, for the 39 years. How's the weather been? It was humid earlier. Like, it was actually pretty warm. And now that I'm running around, it's cold. I brought a jacket, though. I might have to put that on. Oh, Amityville Horror? Oh, shit. Dang, that, you know what's weird about that? You know what, Gohan? Or anyone else in the chat, have you guys seen that channel? It's not that scary, but it spooks me a little bit. It's called, like, Nook's Top 5, like, horror videos or whatever. We should watch some of those, too. Just, like, play YouTube videos that are freaky. Like, oh, is this real? Is this not real? That'd be pretty pog, not gonna lie. No, especially that first dream. Watch that on stream. They are good, but some of them are like what the hell? They do have a huge plus. I mean, that could be a thing. I hate driving at night though, because I can't see if there's a bump. My tires are so small, and that's why I kind of upgrade to a bigger bike. So if I hit a bump, my tires would be big enough. Today I learned that if you turn a canoe over, you can wear it as a hat because it's capsized. Hi, Hobbit. Bye, Rift. Have a good one. Have a good rest of your night. Stay here for a Halloween 24-hour stream. I will be out of town for Halloween, but I come back that evening, so I could do that if we do a night stream. That'd be fun. Alright, I'm gonna go throw this, y'all, because I think it's getting a little too... A little too spook spook. Bam. I kind of wish I could take like a pint home, but I don't think they sell them by the pints. Alright, ready, y'all? Yo, Cooley, thank you for the host. Yeah, y'all get your host light before we end the stream soon. That is why you just stop. You're good. Dang, dude, I want to do like karaoke. We should do a karaoke stream. Alright, we'll be back. Thank you for the host. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna put y'all's face back. Do you guys, is it cleaner now that I took off y'all's face? Or do you guys want it back on? What do you guys think? Actually, maybe I'll put it back on. I have another mask, so it's okay. I'm using this one to clean it. Don't look at me, I'm ugly. Let's put it back on. Yeah, I think it's cleaner. Okay, let's light it clean. Safety over appearance. Alright. I don't mean the appearance, I just mean like it was dirty. Alright. Let's put you guys back on. Oops. I think you guys should be good. Dude, that better have been dairy-free. Because that tasted way too good. It tasted way too good. Oh yeah. Oh shit. Dang it. Did I put my phone away? No, I didn't. I want to go take a picture of the logo. Because I think it looks pretty pog. Look. I'll show you guys. We could watch some creepy pastas. See, I did read that correctly. I was like, pasta? No more creepy... No more creepy. No more weird looks, y'all. I was just sitting there talking with you guys, and every table around me was just looking at me. And I was like, what? Just let me be. Dude, it's hella dark. Look at, check how cool the logo looks. That looks pretty awesome. The neon lights and stuff like that. Put that on my Instagram right now before we drive. It does look cool. I'm gonna put it on Insta. It keeps opening up on my friend's picture of her and her baby. Yeah, that's all I'm gonna put. I'm not even gonna tag it. Just that. Yeah, boy. This reminds you of the Infamous game. Wait, the neon? Dude, it is dark. And do you guys see that road with all the cars driving by? I have to get back on that road. But it looks really busy. Kinda sus, y'all. Kinda sus. Alright. I never played that game. I gotta put my helmet back on. I don't even want my visor down because I don't have the light visor on. I have the dark visor on. But if I don't put the visor down, all these bugs are gonna slap me in the face. Someone took my table. The Conjuring? Dude, The Conjuring made me laugh. How bright are the lights? Oh, dang. Okay, jeez, that's bright. Okay, good. The Conjuring made me laugh. Oh, shit. My wallet was there, too. Okay, let's do this real fast. I'm going to put my wallet and my phone in my backpack. You got all the achievements on the first Infamous game? So it was that good? Like, oops. Like you wanted to keep playing it? Now I have that song stuck in my head. I'm not gonna write you a love song one.
Yo, Ray, thank you for the raid. Thank you, Ray. Hello. Hello, everyone. I'm trying to put my backpack on. Hi, Ray. How was your stream? Just want to see if I can get all the achievements. Oh, that's what's up. Dude, that better have been dairy-free, man. I'm really hoping it is now at this point. I'm just gonna assume my belly's feeling a little airy because I had cheese for dinner. All I remember was that I got infamous free because of PSN was down for a couple of months. Oh, that's what's up. Oh, where's my helmet? I kind of want to explore and go down like this, like, what do you call it, neighborhood, to see how I can get back, but then I kind of don't. No, you know what? We'll just go back the way we came. We'll go back the way we came and keep it safe. Oh, Jesus, dude, that better have been dairy free. Yeah, we are going to watch spoopy movies later. I just wanted to do some sort of stream because I have it on schedule, and I didn't stream yesterday. Your girl's eyes were burning. She was so tired. But, like, it wasn't even anything work-related or nothing, not even stream-related. Like, I wasn't even tired from, like, I was just, like, exhausted for no reason. Like, my eyes were burning. So I was just like, well, that's gotta mean something. So I took the day off, so. And we chilled and we watched movies. Have you guys ever seen the movie Accepted? That's the movie we saw yesterday. I have seen Bird Box. We saw it as a movie night, actually. Is this how horror movies start? Probably. Alright. I guess I'm gonna go back the way I came through. And I'll put the visor on once we start getting faster momentum. But we did watch Seven as a movie night. It was good. Alright, let's start this baby up. I just want to rev it because I want to make sure it doesn't die on me. I'm going to go down like the block and then make a turn. There's actually a lot of cars coming, so I'm going to let them go do their thing first. Wait, what do you mean you're having Bird Box right now? What does that mean? Scooter go vroom, but I'm kind of scared because Scooter can't see at night. Well, we do have a light, but I don't want to hit a bump because my tires aren't that big. That's why I want a bigger scooter or I want a motorcycle. Alright, let's go. I'll read you guys when I can. But let me go straight. I can't tell if there's a car coming. Let me go straight and then let me turn around. Oh wait, let me let that car pass first. Dang it. I waited too long. Yeah, because if I put my visor down, I can still see. Oh, that sucks, Fluffy. I would want to do that, dude. Alright. Oh, chicken nuggets. Oh, I've never heard of that. I've never heard of that, right? That car is turning where I actually want to turn too, so I'm going to let it turn. And then I'll turn there too. I've never heard of that term though. That sound? Was that me? Did you hear that, like, rumble? Alright, yeah, I'm gonna drive. Read you guys when I can. Shit, dude, I don't like this road. I don't like this road because of how busy it is. Oh, we're good, we're good. I think we're good. Okay, that car is clear. Alright, we're good. God, these roads suck. ever taken you guys on an ice cream or like a night ride. Kind of sus, y'all. Oh, shit, where the hell is that there? So many bad bumps, dude. Okay, we're good. Sorry if we F again, like I said, but luckily we're recording this whole stream, so. God dang it, y'all. That song's gonna be stuck in my head for like the next night. It's a good song, though. I'm trying not to zoom because I don't know where there's a bump. I can't see. Like a bad bump. I think this is the turn I went to. I'm actually not sure. I think it is. Because the street I go on turns to a different name, and I'm going to assume it's this one. I think I'm correct. Y'all, it is chilly. Oh my gosh, it is cold. Oh yeah, this is the road. I just saw the scooter that I saw earlier. Good for me. We are on the right road. Experience is experience, so me riding at night still experience. Oh, that's what's up. This road is awesome. It's funny because we're not going that fast. We're only going like 35, but it feels faster because of the wind. I don't care if it's human next time. We're taking the full face helmet, the little cat helmet we have that Brett Taken and Zelda gave me. I'm taking it next time, dude. My eyes are like watering up so bad. Shit. Something was off on the road. The meow meow helmet. Ooh. like one eye that's crying right now, y'all. Just the one eye. I'm gonna stop at the usual spot. I don't know what our uptime is. I don't know how long we've been streaming. If I could, I would actually have just kept cruising for the night. Like, not the whole night, because I still want to watch movie night. I would have just kept cruising for a while. I'll take you to a spot really fast. Did I lose you guys? Everything, like, reset, did it? I don't even know if, like, that shut off the stream. I don't think it did it. No. It shouldn't have. I think the live view's loading up. Some sort of bump or something made this go off. Excuse me. Let's log in. Superstream server. Oh, you guys are here. Hello, hello. Sorry, you know. It's like going super slow right now. One hour, 16 minutes. Oh. I just pulled over, Ray. So we gotta decide what movies we want to watch. Or if you guys do want to watch movies. I know Fluffy said he'll host... What is it? The Crow? Hi, Jamie. How are you? Let me go to another spot. I hear, like, some like, drunk peeps. Hold on. Let me move over. Chill up for 1 second. Why is it so dark, y'all? Who turned off the lights? Sus. Very, very sus. Oh, that was a motorcycle parked there. I should just park right next to it. There's probably something over here that I can just chill out and park over. For the reset. I don't know why my alerts aren't doing anything, dude. I think it's because Twitch redid the stream keys. Oh yeah, I can definitely park here and talk to you guys for a second. Right here, where I'm allowed to park. Not the red, but the white. There we go. Okay. Thank you for the resub, y'all. I'm so sorry. It's been a hot second since joining this community. It's good to see you, Maggie. Thank you for the resub. We zoom in. We were zooming. I took you guys zoom in to go get some ice cream. Okay, what did you guys say? How have you been? You can host the Crow as the first movie. Y'all decide the rest. What do you guys want to watch after that? You guys said Amityville Horror. You guys said... I forgot what else you guys said. We've talked about a lot of movies. The Conjuring, but that movie made me laugh. I'm not even gonna lie. But it's good to see y'all. Thank you, thank you. Because it's nighttime. Yeah. Okay. Well, what I should do, I guess I should end it. Because this was gonna be... The original plan was I was gonna either way be on my PC just chatting, and then we're just gonna go straight to movie night. That's what I put on schedule. It's like just chatting and then movie night. But our just chatting turned into Laura wants ice cream. So we went to go get some ice cream. Oh, Maggie. How much longer you got with the schools? The Crazies is a good movie. Hi, New Skull. Hi, CC. It's not a super bike, no. I only got a 50cc. I was debating if I wanted to go look at motorcycles tomorrow, though. Dude, I just got ice cream. It's not a 900. What was that one bike? The Ninja one? The one that goes 1000cc? Oh, fuck, what's it called? The Ninja H2 or something? Yes, it's a Ducati, exactly. One of them fine Ducatis. How are you, Jeff? Let me, I can go get, where did I turn? Oh, I know where I turned. Okay, yeah, we'll just go down Lakeshore and then I'll take you guys for an end. Just this year, you carried a whole group project and presentation day, A+. Oh, that's what's up. Let's go, Maggie. That's actually cool. It's not a super bike. It's a scoot scoot. We literally call it the scoot scoot. I'm gonna move again, because I'm like, people need to make their dogs poop. That's gonna be on camera. What's behind me? Is that a bike? No, it's a truck. Alright, Fluffy, well, if you want to get it set up, I'm going to end it in a second. Let me just move really fast. So I think Fluffy's going to host, what's it called? Fluffy the Crow? That's an old movie, isn't it? It's like an old classic or something? Tomorrow we do stream. I'm really debating because, I mean, not I'm debating about streaming. I just really want to go see the motorcycle store in the morning. Dead on me. Look, I'm freaking out. Okay. Alright, let me pull over. I see some cops right there. That freaking bug, dude. Alright, y'all. I'm not gonna host because I'm gonna scoot home. No, not protein. It hit me in the, like stomach and I felt it. It was hard, dude, because I was going, like, a little bit faster. But thank you guys for hanging out, though. Like I said, this was a stream anyway, just chatting, and then we're gonna go to a movie anyway. So we just did what we did anyway. We just got dessert. I will see you guys on the Discord in a few minutes, and tomorrow we also stream. So maybe we'll do some IRL stuff and then more games and spooky games and all that stuff. So I know we got gifted some spooks. But y'all have a good rest of your night. If you guys aren't in the Discord, join in the Discord if you guys want to watch the movies with us tonight. Thank you again, guys, for the resubs, the follows, and it's good to see y'all. Alright. Bye, y'all.